Amazon's 25,000 jobs might be welcomed in the city. Probably too late. Under that condition, and keep in mind, socialism, that's only one component of what is now this.